Hi dear friends, today we are visiting Lok Wirsa Museum. Welcome to MNC HDTV. Please subscribe, like and share to get more tourism videos in Pakistan. Heritage Museum, also known as Lok Wirsa Museum, is a museum administered and managed by Lok Wirsa, National Institute of Folk and Traditional Heritage. It is a museum of history and culture in Islamabad, Pakistan, located on the Shakarpariya Hills. Showcasing the living cultures of Pakistan, the museum opened in 1974 and became an autonomous institute in 2002 following the Lok Wirsa Legal Status Ordinance 2002. The museum consists of several buildings as well as an outdoor museum which can accommodate up to 3,000 visitors. The museum covers an area of 60,000 square feet featuring several exhibit halls, making it the largest museum in Pakistan. Lok Wirsa is commonly called the museum for the people of Pakistan, who the museum calls the real bearers of our cultural traditions. The museum showcases Pakistan's multicultural society by displaying history and living traditions of the various ethnic groups of Pakistan from all corners of the country. The museum covers an area of 20,000 square feet and in 2004 underwent renovations and was renamed. The museum is open for 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. from Sunday to Thursday and Saturday. It displays the cultural heritage of Pakistani people. The living style of the different areas of Pakistan is exhibited here in statues, pictures, pottery, music, and textile work. Lok Wirsa is the finest cultural museum in Pakistan. It showcases artworks that help in preserving the living folk and traditional culture and crafts of Pakistan. It is located near Shakarpariya Hills and has a large display of embroidered costumes, jewelry, woodwork, metalwork, block printing, ivory, and bone work. Traditional architecture facades exhibiting such skills as fresco, mirrorwork, and marble inlay, tile, mosaic, and stucco tracery are also displayed. Broadcasting MNC HDTV. Subscribe, like and share to get more videos on Pakistan National Tourism.